Well, the reason why I love working for WCT and AW2 is because we're the only program in the Army's portfolio that's solely designed, and we exist for only one reason, which is to support and serve our wounded, ill, and injured, their families, and their caregivers. You know, I've been doing this business for a long time. I had 30 years on active duty as a patient administration officer, and I've been in this particular position since 2009. And the reason is why, because I love the community. I love the commitment and dedication of our workforce. We exist to facilitate those individuals in achieving their life goals and objectives, to adjust to their new norm, to go out and be great citizens in our community, be productive citizens in our community. And the reach back that they have behind them, the subject matter experts here and the advocates and the entire workforce for WCT, you couldn't ask for a better formation of dedicated individuals. That is why I love being in WCT AW2.